everyone, and welcome back to another episode here in the Age of the Generate modpack. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing well. I've been playing for a couple of 3-4 hours. And yeah, plus these things. And I built more transfer stuff and transfer more down. We have a bunch of small stone. I moved this one that I had it back here, we didn't need it. And I found from the loot in there a thing, and if you put like some sort of food and coal, it generates power. It generates about 40 RF, I believe. Yeah, but it has an internal buffer of 1 million, so it's not going to be into waste. And this stuff doesn't look like they're a filling. Why they're not filling? What is happening? That looks something. Maybe some sort of visual bug? I don't know. Something is happening, I don't know what is happening, but yeah, they have been working hard, like I said, and look at all that stuff. Those probably, like this stuff, probably I will start deleting those. And we have a scientific calculator, okay. Probably start deleting those, we don't need it. And yeah, so another calculator, gonna keep a couple of backups. And yeah, we got a cube, got a flawless diamond. That's gonna be useful if we really wanna make a health processor. If we got two more and we got not really. Like nah, no, but we got the power cube, we got a grenade. Should we use it? I wanna use it. Not really. So we need to delete those items. We don't really need those, so yeah, because tomorrow I will be gone in the morning, so I will let the game run. Like, if I let that run for a couple of 5 to 6 hours, we will get stuff that's gonna be useful for us. Like, this game is based on FK. That's why we built this thing in here, in order to have stuff for later. We're gonna use it, and I'm gonna show you why. So, let me put a couple of stuff away. Like this stuff, this wood, this thing. I don't think we're going to use those at any point. Like, I will keep probably the electrum hole because it has 10,000 durability, so it's going to be useful. So, alright, let's dance the trash can. We're not going to use you guys. So, I'll be building a couple of things, mostly this dirty casing. Yeah, so bronze. So I have to drop it, and now we have the trophy right there. That's nice. So I changed a couple of things. So the next stage is the ender raid, which is something that we can probably do. So now you can unlock more solar panels, like solar panel 3, an advanced solar panel. Really? You can also now craft heavy engineering blocks, so you can go to the biodiesel power, or use, for example, for the excavator. Or you can start getting to environment, both void resource miner as well. So now we have unlocked quite a bit of stuff. Like, heck of a lot of stuff. Let me show you why. So I need to put so you there. We will make a camper there. We will make a squeezer, we will make a... I made two commanders. Crap. It's okay, and we need the thermionic fabricator. We made two commanders. I wanted to make a centrifuge. Probably. And I messed it up. That needed copper. It's okay, it will be useful, the commander, like, why not? So I need to get this done from power. So I'm gonna change this thing from there to there. So it drains directly from that. Can we stop it with the redstone lever? That will be great. And I switch out to item translocator that needs the nether pearl and some transfer node. No, it slowly did that, no. We will not use you. So we can leave you there. We need to put that camped there. I'm gonna put it in here next to our stuff. Let's put those two there, that there, and the squeezer. We could put you there. Like so. Let's take the cables. Like so. Immersive engineering. Such a nice mod. I really like it. So that has power. That has power. That has as well as power. So we need to start getting some seed oil, I believe. And yeah, we don't have a bunch of seeds. Probably the best bet is not the cherry though. Probably the best bet will be something that we can farm easily. Like pumpkins, that should be easy enough. So we have pumpkins, but we don't have a way to automate that one. So we can take flax, we have fertilizer, we have a hoe. I'm sure it's going to be useful. Like, we are getting flax seeds pretty fast. Like, now I believe we can put to use that. That will give us 250 mil buckets. We can use that digital miner, that user miner now into use. That should be a cool use. So, can we see some recipes in here? We have power. So, come there. We have a couple of recipes. I don't know if you can hit my fan book behind. So, let's go from the backside. So, machine frames are definitely a one to use. So, circuits. The basic one needs water, a bunch of this stuff, redstone ingot, and diamonds. We don't have a lot of diamonds yet. The quarry is a little bit late. Yeah, we are farming from the quarry. Don't tell me that... what? Oh my god. What? What is... Oh god, we are not even close to that. So let me find the carpenter again. Carpenter. So mostly we need the basic circuits, that's a useful one when we need. So the machine frame. This one needs about 1000 millibuckets. We need a sturdy casing, an iron casing, a basic. So we need a couple of you guys. Some copper tubes. And with that, we can start getting to stuff. But, yeah, here. Like the alloy furnace. That's the main one that we need. If we could get an alloy furnace, then we can pretty much produce quite a bit. So... what I'm going to do, I'm gonna start getting some seed stuff, so we need a squeezer. So I'm gonna start squeezing you guys to start getting that stuff. And this is cruising along well. I need to start getting some stuff done. So that's working. Why that has power? I don't get it. So I have to go and refill those. Yeah, if we can get an alloy smelter today, that will be great because we can get that immersive engineering blocks type and progress some stuff like the gears, because for the gears I need other stuff to make. So yeah, I have to do quite a bit of crafting. So we're starting We're passing through the ages very fast, and I like it because I can do progressive stuff and start thinking about how to progress very, very fast. Void miner and such are definitely something that we need. So, yeah. So, give me some time to do some stuff, and I'm going to see you in a little bit, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back, and I've been doing a couple of things that I haven't finished yet. Not really. Let's put a little bit in there. Why not? I'll be cooking some more stuff in here, because we need stuff, and... we are reaching in a point, like... This one, they required about 4 million to make a block. And if we are at any point closer to get the solar panel, so this one, we need lapis blocks, so we need 8 million of those. Can we even make it those? We need prismarine shards. We can make those, I believe, with quartz, so that is enough. Cobalt, we have that. Blue slime, that's... We have blue, we can get that with fish, with nothing. So we need 4 of those just to make the one tier. And to make the solar panel itself, and we need 9 of them. The photovoltaic, but that's okay. The clear gas, but that's okay. Still we have the octactic. We need about 18 of those. So we need 36 of those. So we need 52 of those. That's a lot of supplies. That's 2 stacks worth of that. That's a lot of supplies. Mostly, I believe, like, this is easy. The copper tube, it's okay. We can get in that in bulk, so that's not bad. The redstonian, that needs 4 million to make 9 of those. We are dead, we have that red granite, we can get it anyway from stuff, so red roses, the grid. If I find another ender pearl, which we can, I can make a couple of those, like I can make as many as I need, but that's a lot of power. That's 4 million power for each one of that. Like, probably what I will do maybe, just to speed up the process, little bit of those, like they are filling up in a decent rate. I need to upgrade to the MV. Like NV, it's probably the fastest way to do that. We have power and quite a lot, actually. They're producing quite a bit, so I believe it's matter of time to get all those, just to get the tier 1 solar panel. That will be very useful in terms of power-wise, in terms if we can put the void miner in use. So this is cruising along well. We're getting stuff in here. Basic terrain module. No, that's nice. That's filled up. We will leave it tomorrow. It will do its job all day. So let's go do the crafting that we have. I have about 1 mil bucket. No, that's wrong positioning. And we are crafting it. Machine chassis. Tier 5 age, ender age. Done. Bam. Nice. And we have the alloy smelter. Oh, yeah, baby. This is what I wanted to see. So, where did I put it? Right here. So, we need to put it in output mode. Let me take that out. So, this is filling up rather nicely. Now, we can pretty much do, what's that? Yeah, that's something that I don't know. So we can pretty much now do stuff. We can do stuff now. Like cook meat, cook stuff. That's wasteful. Why do that? Why even do that? The rubber, no, we need that rubber anyway. Like we can do a bunch of alloys mostly. I want to find the alloy stuff, not the smelting stuff. Like... Like, yeah, the alloyed stuff are the most, like the electrical steel. Electrical steel we kind of needed for making the frame, which, what will be a good use for the early game frame? Spawner, RF monitor, storage scanner, programmer, elevator, workbench, no. Digital dimensional builder, dimensional editor, like modular storage, security per ejector. For the neo stuff craft, but we need mica anyway. Like the device dimensional builder, which what is that thing? Dimensional builder, oh my god, that's crazy. I don't believe we needed anything useful. Not even the energetic one, so like the electrical steel, let's check a bit the JI just real quick and probably go and do some scenario. Can I find the electrical steel? I cannot find it. Here it is. So carpenter, crafting. The crafting is important. We can make But, as I was saying, it's a thing we needed for the neutral distillation stuff fluid. Useful capacitor, painting machine, RF gauges, dialing device, jetpacks. Ooh, jetpack. We need to start looking into a jetpack. Definitely, it will be a good idea. We need it for the basalt tier 1. So, electrical steel, we need that to start getting the void miner and stuff. So, it's definitely useful. So, we need that one in order to start getting... The void miner is definitely gonna be a good, useful way to start getting resources. Really useful, because we can eat it and start getting ores from nothing. So, probably it will be a good way to start working towards that. And that's iron, that's aluminum, but that's way too much aluminum. Holy shit. So, let's check... how this thing is doing. So go to damage one, so let's analyze that. No, that's wrong. So we are getting stuff. I like that. Let's check. I made the environmental tech guide, so I can get a roughly idea how many stuff we need for the void miner resource. Void, not the resource, we need the ore miner. So we need gold, that's okay. We need the diamond ore, iron ore, and quartz ore. I need to find shield touch. So shield touch, is there a good way to get it? Slime ball and lapis with an enchanter. We can make that now. We can make dark steel. So that's enough. We don't have emeralds and uranium. That's out of our reach. Alright, void ore miner. We need 24 of the structure one, so we need roughly a stack of electrical steel, machine basing core, and machine basing. Machine base. And the machine base needs triple compress, so we are getting that, kind of. So we need bent core, so I have to make a resonator. That's fine, we have of those, we can do it. And the hard stone, so we need 20 of those, so we need 20 triple. That's relatively simple enough. Like, we can build that already now. Finally, now we can pretty much build it. Right, so here we have about a couple of stack of cobblestone, so if we use that to make, how many triples we can make? That's 21. Yeah, we made those. See, that's why we needed that stuff. So probably what I will do until next episode, start working on that void miner. We're gonna build it anyway. Like, we have a little bit of power. Probably I will hook up like this generator maybe, or I will build like probably a couple of more of those as a dedicated power source and start giving it a bit of power until we have that solar. How much power that solar it's producing? Solar array, the first year, 512. So just enough to just enough to power it. Energy bar for energy cost per duration. No, that's not enough to power it. That's less than enough to power it. Right. Okay. But we can start building on that, so I have to do quite a bit of redstone stuff and get it will be easy to get that diamond, redstone ore and the quartz with the silt touch peak. Right. So guys, this is gonna be for me for today though. We're age 5! Holy moly! That's now we have unlock with the alloy smelter. If I get the sag mill, probably worked to get the sag mill as well, because we probably gonna need it for something else to sag mill. Probably, I don't know. And I need to get at least a farmionic fabricator in here and start working towards some other stuff for my city too, because we have let it go. So if you enjoyed the series, guys, hit the thumbs up button. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and that like button. It will take a couple of seconds, and I'm gonna see you in the next episode of the Age of Engineering. Have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.